So, ladies and gentlemen, we have Ms. Ruksana Nuruddin with us, Director Head of Consumer Lending Tech at Barclays. So, ma'am, thank you so much for being with us over here. Just wanted to know something that, you know, what exactly is your role as a professional in the lending and recovery space?
Yeah, hi. Thank you. Thank you for having me. It's great being here. I am working as a head of consumer lending and deposits technology at Barclays, and collection is a part of it. So, yeah, it's very important. Been in the industry for 20 years, but in this space for past 5 years, I think it's so important you create a digitization experience for lending and collections with empathy. I think that's where we have to go as a country. And, you know, include more and more, have more financial inclusion, create more footprints, use data to reach, create a reach in the country. And, you know, take our GDP to credit ratio currently is only 14%. And we have to, if being called as a developed country, we have to go from 14 to 200%, right? Like Japan or US. So I think there's a long way to there and use all this data footprints. And I'm looking forward to this event. I think I have a lot of learning to do, especially on how to do collections with empathy, etc. So thank you for having me.
It's a pleasure. And lastly, I mean, what is your key takeaway from this event?
I think how I'm liking, you know, a couple of things that people have spoken, right? How do we not use just data for the sake of data, right? How do we use, customize it to our society, our need? And then how do we do collections with empathy? I think those are my key takeaways from this.